Keeping track of who does what and when will help you better understand your business and improve how it operates. That's why developers at Acme Auto will use record events in their fleet management app to track the milestones and collaborate on the activities related to vehicle maintenance. Let's walk through how to do it. I'll open the AA maintenance record type, which is where I want to configure record events. You can configure record events on any record type that uses a database as the source and has data sync enabled. You'll typically configure events on your record types that represent major business processes. I'll go to the events page and click Generate Event Record Types. If I already had record types that stored maintenance events, I could use those existing record types in my configuration instead. In the dialog, I'll add different types of events that can occur in my business processes and review the record type names. When identifying event types, think about the meaningful milestones that will help give you insight into your process. You can also choose to include common event types: created, updated, and commented on. For maintenance requests, I'll add requested, started, completed, paused, canceled, and assignment changed. Add them in a list and write them in the past tense. To store your event data, two other record types will be generated. One will capture the event history, and the other will store the types of events as a lookup. You can also configure a reply thread record type that will be used to enable comment threading in the event history list component on an interface. And that's it. Now my record type is set up to capture record events. Later, when I generate actions and views, they'll be configured to capture and display events. My generated summary view will have an event history component where business users can collaborate in comments, and the generated create or update record actions will be configured to write records and events. So, it's important to set up record events first. Otherwise, you'll have to do some additional manual configuration.